Oh, ask a writer about simplicity and he or she just groans. Simplicity is the thing in the center that is the heartbeat of whatever the question is or whatever the issue or whatever the picture. And it is the thing we chip and chip away from all of the excess and the digressions and the complexity to get at. I throw away 11 sheets of paper for every one I ever go to press with as a writer. And those 11 sheets are complexity when I couldn't get, because the truth, the beauty, the elegance of anything is always very simple. Very simple. And the spiritual life is first and foremost the pursuit of the simple. If you can get it into I am and understand what that is, you're right at the one who said, I am.